Howdy. My name is Zeke, and I am funky. I'd like to recite for you a poem I wrote about Thérèse Mastroiacovo's Art Now, a piece of art in this year's Quebec Triennial. Art Now, scratch my brow, somehow, drawing covers from an art magazine, could be called Philistine, but also a smokescreen, or a guise, whatever that implies, about stuff being sensationalized.